Hey guys, it's me, Brittany, aka Pineapple Vegan. Welcome back to my channel. Today we are going to be making red beans and rice. Obviously, it's going to be vegan. I am not Creole. Well, my mom got some in her. I got this Indian in my family in Creole, and then all down the line, my 15th cousin. Hey! I don't make a lot of Cajun food. If I make it differently from you, don't come for me. Just make yours how you make yours. But let me tell you guys what you will need. So this is about 5 cups of water in this bowl. And I'm just gonna be using not chicken bouillon cubes. It's just like bouillon cubes that taste like chicken, but they're not chicken. So I'm gonna put one in this water and let it sit while we do this. Kind of break it up a little bit. Kind of mash and mix it up. I diced up 3 stalks of celery, 1 green bell pepper. I have 2 tablespoons of minced garlic, a bunch of chopped up vegan bacon. You can use any vegan bacon that you want. I'm actually using the one from All Vegetarian Inc. I have 1/2 of a chopped sweet yellow onion and 1 whole small chopped red onion. You can use green onions if you want. I just chose not to. 2 tablespoons of dried parsley. And then I have this vegetable seasoning, 1 tablespoon of onion powder and 1 tablespoon of garlic powder. And I have some better than bouillon, and I'm actually gonna add that to my water as well, probably about 1 tablespoon. So I'm gonna go ahead and just put that in there so that can dissolve into this water as well. You will also need a Creole seasoning. I think this is like 3 tablespoons or something. And then a Cajun seasoning of your choice. This is 1 teaspoon. 1 tablespoon of black pepper. Pink Himalayan sea salt. This is optional. I might not even use it. I just have it just in case. I have some blackened seasoning. And then I have some plant-based sausage. And then you need smoked paprika, liquid smoke, vegan Worcestershire sauce, and minced onion. So first, what we're gonna do, I get a little bit of grape seed canola oil blend. So this is probably about 4 tablespoons. And then I'm gonna put a drop of liquid smoke, maybe like a couple drops. It doesn't matter how much you use. Smoked paprika, Worcestershire sauce, minced onion. Not much came out. I just needed a few shakes. Whisk it up all together. Okay, and after you whisk all that together, you're just gonna add it to your sausage. And all I'm gonna do is toss it around. And this is just for that smoky taste. You can do this with any plant-based sausage that you choose to. If you don't wanna use any sausage at all, you don't have to. Get a little tiny bit of oil. And I'm gonna start adding my veggies. So I'm gonna add the celery, the green bell pepper, and then both types of onions. I'm just gonna let this cook together and saute. So now I can add in my garlic. Just lightly saute it until you start smelling the vegetables really well. All right, so now it's cooking up really well. So what I'm gonna do is take a stick of butter, an entire stick of vegan butter. Butter. And so after we add our butter, we're gonna make another little hole and we're gonna add our bacon. This is about 6 slices of vegan bacon, and I want this to cook up real good. And I'm just gonna keep cooking it. The reason why I use oil and butter, I know it's like not the healthiest. The oil gives it like that sauteed, almost charry type taste, but the butter gives it like this savory thickness to it, and it turns into its own gravy as you pour it over the rice. So yeah. Okay, so while this is cooking down, I'm gonna go ahead and tell you guys more about what's going on here. So the beans that I use, the red beans that I use, I use a big old ghetto factory size thing of beans, but this is not the whole thing. This is probably about 5 cans. So basically what I'm doing is cooking this until it's kind of crispy. And all I'm gonna do is make this hole so I can add my smoked sausage. And we're just gonna continue to cook it and brown it. Smells so good in here. So I'm gonna start adding my spices because it's starting to cook together really well. So first I'm gonna add onion powder and garlic powder, black pepper, my Creole seasoning, Cajun seasoning, and then I also have my roasted vegetable and fry seasoning. This is just a blackened seasoning. Just a few shakes. So this is how it's looking now. As everything is browning and cooking through, I can see all the flavor. So most people put bay leaves in their red beans and rice. I do, but I'm out. I don't have any. It doesn't matter. Obviously the bay leaves just add something else, you know, a little extra to it, but I don't have that. It's still gonna taste good. Don't worry about it. It's still gonna taste fine. Okay, so now my bacon and my sausage is cooked really well how I want it. Smells phenomenal in here. Now we're just gonna add our beans. Those beans have been drained and rinsed through as well. I don't really want the juice from the can in there. And now we're just gonna add our broth that we made earlier, remember? Just gonna add that. And you're just gonna mix it up, make sure it's all coated and mixed in. I don't have any bay leaves, so all I'm gonna do is add my parsley. Okay, so at this point, all we're gonna do is reduce the heat to very low, and we're just gonna cover it and let it simmer for 30 minutes to an hour.
And now, let's enjoy an intermission.
Redfish, bluefish, knick-knack, paddywhack, get a dog a bone, 2000 party, oops, out of time, my bacon smelling fine.
Okay, you guys, so I'm back. I did let it simmer for an hour, just like I told you guys. It tastes phenomenal. I did taste a little bit of it. Don't worry about it. Ooh. So obviously the sausage is not brown because it's an Italian style sausage. I guess it will be more of like a chicken sausage. But if you need that brown color, you can get a darker vegan sausage. No matter what plant-based sausage you choose to use, just make sure you marinate it the way I did before. So I have some rice, some white basmati rice that I already steamed. It's like leftover rice. My mouth is watering, y'all, because it smells amazing. It smells so good. Let's do it. Oh my gosh. Mmm. This is amazing. Super hot. Mmm. Yes, this is amazing, y'all. I can't believe I made this. Like, why am I shocked? It's me. You definitely need to make this. It's so good. I would not lie to y'all. Literally do exactly what I said. The only thing I would change is use a different sausage. I might try it with the Beyond sausage because I do like the brats. If you like it spicier, you can add like some chili flakes or a little bit of red pepper. If you are a big meat eater or if red beans and rice was something that you really miss, this tastes exactly like how I remember it from anybody. And I'll actually put up my recipe next to anybody's red beans and rice because it's fire. Fight me, I don't care.
Care to Indian wrestle? How's about a little tug of war even?
What do you know? It was only stuck.
Don't tell me your troubles. Exit, stage left.
You guys, I hope you liked this video. If you did, go ahead and give it a thumbs up. And if you haven't already, go ahead and subscribe to my channel. Click that notification button so that you'll be notified whenever I upload a video. If you make this, like always, I wanna see it. Tag me, email it to me. However, please get into this red beans and rice because it's fire. Mm. I'll see you guys later because I wanna eat this. Mm-hmm.